Hi, I'm Helle.
And I'm Martin.
And today we are going to play
Project Elite.
And this is a game for 1 to 6 players. It takes about an hour to play and it's for the ages 14 plus. And this is a cooperative game, so we will together try to see if we can fulfill a mission.
Yeah, and we have chosen the recon mission. So it's, yeah, it's besides having a lot of aliens to fight, we also need to deploy some tokens on specific objective points out on the field. So we have to get those moved out there and still also survive and save the base.
And Martin, he has played the game before, so he will learn and play the game. And I will explain the rules as we go along, and I will explain something now, because I think Martin needs to know it.
Yes, please.
But the first thing we have already talked about is these. We need to move them. And to be able to move them, we need to lock dice with this symbol, with the hand symbol. And when we place it, we may move it one space. And we have to be adjacent to the token to be able to place a die on it. And the one thing is, our die will get locked when we place it on it. So we will only get it back at the end of our turn. And we only have 4 dice each. And we need to move them all the way up to this space for one of them, and the other one to this one. Mm-hmm. And this one we can only lock 3 dice on, so we can't move it as far in each turn.
No.
And we only have 8 turns. We have 8 event cards we have set up, and we have 8 turns to do it. We need to get those up here, and then we need to get back to the start line, both of us. We can lose the game if a hero loses all their health, or if an alien enters this space.
Okay.
And first, I think we'll start with starting the round. And we need to spawn some aliens. But first we have to reveal the event card. And some of the cards are all clear, and we will get nothing happened.
So something is bad and something is not that bad.
Nothing
good?
Nothing at the moment. So that is good for us. And then we have to spawn 2 of the normally basic aliens. And we have 3 different basic aliens. We have shooters, and we have biters, and we have runners. And they all have 1 in health. So we only need to give them 1 in damage. But we will get back to those as they enter the table. The first one we have is we need to get 4 biters, and we have to spawn them at spot number 3, which is up here.
Can you?
Yes. And this is the spawning areas, so we have to place them on these spaces. And when there aren't enough room, then they will push to the others. And I can decide where. And I think I will just place it here, like this. And then we have to take one more. We are playing the medium level. So we have to draw one of these for each player. Okay. So we are 2 players, so we will draw 2 of these cards. And then we have 3 shooters. They will spawn at number 2. So should we also let them run the same way?
Yeah.
So, and then perhaps we can get a token up this way if they are running this way.
I still think this is shorter.
Yeah.
And I think that one of the issues here is that we only can move these recon tokens 3 or 4 spaces per round.
So we have, and there are, was it 12 or 13 spaces up here. We need to start with a weapon.
Okay.
So we have these basic weapons. And maybe we should introduce our heroes too. Because I can see I have Akosha.
I have Volker.
And she has a special ability. Each of the heroes, they have their own special ability. And at the end of the action phase, you may move up to 3 spaces or activate a weapon without any dice on it for 3.
Okay, an action phase, that's where we roll all the dice?
Yeah.
Okay, and I'm Volker, and I have a special ability saying that when I have this move action, I can move 1 extra space.
Yeah, so you can move 2 spaces instead of just
per die. Not that one, I can only move myself.
Yeah, only yourself. And we got some basic weapons here, so we have to choose one of them to start with.
Each.
Yeah, we only get 1 each. And we can carry 2 weapons.
Okay. There's a range 3, a range 2, and 2 range 1.
Yeah, so the first one is the range. The second here is how many dice you will use. And then on what number you will hit with a D6 die.
Yeah. If you have multiple dice, it will be the same alien you will try to hit with all of them.
You can hit different aliens.
Okay.
As long as they're in within range.
Okay. So are you addressing that before you roll the dice?
No, just roll the dice and then you say which one you want to kill.
Okay.
Normally you don't say it, you just remove
or
it.
Remove life from the boss.
Yeah.
You also need a boss.
But when normally we should get the weapons first.
Okay.
We forgot the weapons.
Yeah.
So I will spawn the boss in a moment.
Okay, so we have...
if there is one.
Okay, so range 1, range 2, and range 3.
Yeah.
And we have... This one has 2 dice, but is hitting on 5 plus on a normal die. And this has 1, 3 plus.
Yeah. And we can get upgrades to our weapons when we go searching. We might have something that can do... We can use 3 dice or...
Yeah, I think this one is higher range and it hit easier than both of those.
Yeah. But these only require 1 die to shoot with.
Yeah, okay.
There you have to have 2.
Mm.
But if you want that one, you can take it.
It looked like the one he's holding a larger gun in his arm, so...
But you can take that one. And
yeah, let me try that.
I will take this little... I need to be in range 1, but will hit with a +3.
Yeah.
But only with 1 die.
Yeah.
So I think we both need to get out to search to see if we can get some more weapons or items that can help us.
Yeah.
But we can search as these places on the board.
Okay.
We need to get over and stand at the place, and I think you need to have a search die.
Sounds great.
And we can take this token and just place it here, and then at the end of our turn, we can get to look at 3 search cards. Because we will play around with 2 minutes, and they will be hectic. So I don't think we have time to look at cards during those 2 minutes.
Okay.
Then we need to spawn.
A boss.
Yeah, we have to draw 2 when we play the medium level.
Okay.
So we will draw 1 card, all clear. There are 12 all clear cards and 8 boss cards.
Okay.
So we have an all clear and hopefully one more. We start with no boss. Good thing. They will come. They will come. Okay. So now we are actually ready to start the game. And I will just explain what these dice they do.
Yes, please.
If you hit this one, you can move 1 space. And you can move 2 spaces. With this die, you can use it on your to shoot with. You to shoot with your weapon, you need a gun and you need one of these.
A search symbol or whatever it is.
Yeah. And this one, at the moment, we can't use for anything, but you might get cards where you can use it.
Mm-hmm.
But this one is the one that we don't like to hit. Because with this one, you have to move 1 alien 1 space. And you can choose whichever alien you want to. But you have to move 1 space. Always when you get this one. And you can always reroll. If you roll a dice and you don't like your result, here you would have to move an alien. If you have something special you want, you can just roll all the dice again. And you can just keep on rolling. But every time you get this, you have to move an alien. That's it.
Yeah, is there anything else on these?
No, it's just simple. You can use. You need to move the movement and move an alien.
Yeah.
And then the other symbols for search or for your weapon.
Or for my weapon, yeah. And then we have the one with the finger
and
on the
recon this one we need to place on here. And if there's a red background like you have here and you have this border with the black and the yellow, then it means the die will get locked and you will get it back at the end of the round.
So after 2 minutes.
So this will be locked. So we don't want to place them at the start of our turn.
No.
And when we start the game here, we need to go out and see if we can collect one of these tokens and then get back and then place dice on these and move them.
Yeah, and this is all 1 space.
Yeah, this is 1 space. And if we want to shoot when we stand in this space, we always only have a range of 1.
Mm.
If you stand here, you have your normal weapon range. But if you are here, you only have a range of 1.
Okay.
But you can hit anything here because that is 1 space.
Yeah.
That is...
Can we be in the same square?
Only one in each square. Also, if we are pushed by the aliens, we will take one damage.
Okay.
So, and when we have to move the aliens, we have to use this arrow. And if there are more than one, you can choose in which direction you want to move it. So,
can we repair damage?
You can get the cards that can give you health, and in that way, repair.
If we don't get that, then we have
then
nothing.
Then you can't.
Okay.
Then you can't. You have to get a card that can heal you. Yeah.
Okay.
So we just need to get these up to these two spaces. How hard can that be?
Yeah.
Just a little bit of aliens. No worries.
Can just move the tokens.
So the round in the game is that first we will turn over an event card. Then we will spawn. Then we will spawn two aliens. And then we will spawn two boss cards. And then it's our turn. We will plan and talk. We will set this timer for 2 minutes.
Yeah.
And then we have 2 minutes to do what you want. And you can ask me to move an alien for you if you want to. And
Which alien do we like to move if we need to move?
These ones first, I think, the biters. Because they are only they have a range of one. Let's just talk about these two. We have the biters. They have a movement of 2 spaces, and they will hit you in a range of 1. Then they will hit you with a dive, and they will hit with a +4. But you have to stand adjacent to them, range 1. Then we have the shooters. They will move only 1 space, so they are pretty slow. And they have a range of 4. So if you're close to them in a range of 4, then they will try to shoot you.
Mm.
With a +4 die.
And the 1, 2, and 3 for the last one, that is only when they move themselves. When we move them with the die, it's only 1 space, no matter what.
Oh, we actually also have to move the aliens. Oh, wait a minute. Not there. We have,
alien ability step in number 4.
Yeah, after us.
Yeah.
We have to.
Yeah.
So, after we have spawned, we have our action phase. And after our 2 minutes action phase, then the aliens, they will move.
Yeah, they will use their ability and move. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Then we will reset.
Yeah, but if we are lucky enough to get one of those aliens up close to us, we might be able to kill it in first round.
Yeah, but that's not that important, I think.
But it's just that we will focus on moving one of them.
Yeah.
Not a little bit of all of them.
Just move one of them.
Yeah, move the same one.
Yeah.
Because if we get it up here, we might be able to kill it.
Yeah, that's true. But we should kill it then.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course.
But it only has one health, so...
If we can see I have time for it, use my movement, I could go for one of those and I could try to go over here and before I go back.
Yeah.
If I can see depending on how fast I get to that one.
Maybe if you take the time here, so we both can see it.
Yeah, okay. Yes.
Yeah. Then it's easier. We're also hitting with our dice here.
Yeah.
Yeah. But are you ready, Martin?
As ready as I can be.
I will go for this one then.
Okay. I go for that in that room first.
And then I want to go back and see if I can start moving this. Okay.
I could also go for that one first.
But that is further away. And maybe, you could.
Because then we might have the other one for second round if I can't take them both.
Yeah, unless I can go in there and take that one too.
Yeah,
we can try that.
Okay, I go for that one then.
Yes.
Ready?
Yes, we'll start the time.
Yeah.
Are you ready, guys? This will be a bit hectic. Go. Move an alien. I will move 1 space.
Can I keep some dice for not rolling them?
1, 2. Yeah, if you're not rolling them, you can keep dice.
I'll have this one.
1, 2. I'm moving all the aliens.
Oh.
1. I keep the search token. I'll get in here and get the search. And then I will move.
Oh.
1, 2. And I will move.
Which one do I use to shoot?
You have to do that one.
Okay, so but as long as I just have moved that, I can shoot. Okay, I will shoot at that one. It's done.
1, 2.
Does anything happen when you shoot it, other than it's dead?
No, it's just dead. one. And I will
can
keep
I
the hand.
Can I move dice away from my gun if I need to?
Oh, I don't need to move them. Okay, there. I have to place this one
hand
here.
I can't hit any movement at all.
No, it can't happen. I will keep the gun.
Okay. No. Now it will move. It can move into that one?
No, it can.
Okay. I have not...
Why did I do that? I will take this one. Martin, we can't move it any further.
No, no.
I have a gun.
I can't move anything.
I can't shoot.
Now I've got a movement.
Don't move him!
Okay. That one.
I need to move an alien.
Okay. So as soon as I swapped there, I didn't hit any movement at all.
Yeah, but it can happen.
Yeah.
But let's see. Now, I can use my ability. I can shoot, but I can't see him. I can only see to this space.
Yes, correct.
But I have an ability, I can move up to 3 spaces or activate a weapon. So I will move, I think in this case I will just move 1 space here.
Because he will move 2.
He will move 2, so he will stand there. And I don't want to get bitten by him.
Correct.
I don't want to bite me. So we need to shoot this guy the next time.
Of course.
Because if he had been here, then he would have won 2 and we would have lost the game.
Yeah, yeah. I actually had my gun ready, but I couldn't move.
Yeah, and I had, but I couldn't move and shoot. I was here and I got a gun, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah.
Okay, that was hectic.
It was hectic, wasn't it?
Yes.
I tell you.
Yeah.
And, but we both got this one.
Yes.
So we both will get 3 cards and...
And choose one.
And choose one.
And we put them back?
Yeah, because they will be back in the next round.
Ah, okay. Okay, that was new.
Yeah,
I didn't
and
know
that.
That
at the end of the round, we will...
I would actually... I thought they were only there once.
No.
Ah. So I thought that
but
was...
But you might not have time later on.
No. But that's just about the luck for getting something that can heal you.
Yes, we see.
Okay.
Well, I got 3 weapons. You didn't get any weapon, did you?
Shredder, that's a weapon. It's a close range weapon.
But with 2 on plus 2, that's pretty good.
But it needs 2 dice to work. And then,
this one, you lock the die, so you can only shoot with that one time.
Yeah, and then we can't use the die for moving the tokens.
Yeah, so I definitely don't want that one.
No.
But I also, this one only requires 1, so I can take one that requires 2. So...
But that has infinity range.
Yeah, on a plus 4, so I think I will take that one.
Yeah, sniper rifle of some kind.
That is better than that one. How come? Oh, that you can see this cannot be upgraded. This one cannot be upgraded, but you can upgrade this one.
But that does make it a bit better.
Yeah, but that's why this one. I will take this one where I can have infinitive. I can in the long way, and but it has to be in a straight line. All the shots is in a straight line.
Okay.
If I
And straight line. That is in one of the 8 directions, straight line?
Yeah, 1 straight line. That
is it
way.
Is it also diagonally?
Yeah, you can make it diagonally, or you can make it straight ahead.
Okay, yes. Okay, so that's a bit
of only in a straight line.
Yeah.
Plasma gun. I will take the plasma gun.
Okay, I have a launch pack. I can move to any unoccupied space on the map. Discard after use.
Ooh.
Or I can have the shredder where I need something different than this one.
Yeah.
Because here I need
but
2 dice.
It's the hands as we need on those.
Yeah. It will just give me more possibilities to actually shoot.
Yeah.
I don't know which one of those that actually is. But I can only have 2 weapons. I can have how many items?
I think you can have many items.
Okay. I don't think I need that one at the moment.
So that one where you can go anywhere and you will get the dice back.
Yes.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah. But the dice are not locked here, so if I say that I have if I have 1, can I then take it back and reroll it before?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Great. You can change your mind.
Yeah.
About what you're doing.
Okay.
And Where am I?
We are missing.
We haven't gone to that.
First, the ability.
Yes, and we are not in range of any of them, and then they will move.
Okay, so ability, that is what is written on top of the card.
Yeah, that is on top of the card.
Yes.
So they have a range of 4, and they are of course far away from us. That one will move. We can then now choose which ones we move first. We have to move all of the same kind of aliens first.
Mm-hmm.
So we can take these spiders. So we will move that one 2 spaces. And this one, 1, 2. 1, 2. And these will move 1 space. So they have to... This one will go 1. And this one has to push to this one.
Mm-hmm.
2 and 3.
Yeah.
So they all move 1 space.
Yes.
And I will then get my dice back.
Yeah.
And now we will put these out. We
okay.
just already did it.
Yeah. Okay. That was why I thought we needed to take that one. Is there's only 3 item cards.
Yeah.
In the game. Oh, no. 3 per round, actually. Yeah.
They could get in there. If you can play with 6 players,
yeah.
then some players wouldn't be able to get to 3rd. And trust me, at points, we won't have time.
No. That's okay.
And do it. Yeah. But I definitely need to take care of that guy. But now we need to
spawn an event first.
An event. Oh, we got an event. Before the alien spawning phase, each hero must move 3 spaces following the alien path. So I have to move down here, and you have to move. That was actually good, because we won.
I wanted to go back.
Yeah, but maybe not already, because...
Yeah, then I can shoot that one. I have a range 3.
Yeah, but I have a range 1 at the moment.
Yeah, but maybe you don't.
Yeah, that's true. And that is it. And we can get rid of this. That is not that bad.
No.
And we can get rid of this if we lock in a weapon and this symbol.
Okay, so this will keep happening every turn?
Yep. Every start of every turn, except if we... give up 2 dice. So at the end of our turn, if we have any leftover dice, certainly need to have used the dice there, then it could be a good thing to maybe to get rid of this. If you don't want to get moved 3 spaces backward.
Yeah. Maybe you can use it.
Yeah. So overwhelmed.
So if we move this a little bit ahead and we want to shoot something in front of it, then we might be able
But
to...
it's a good thing it's before the spawning phase.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
But we have to spawn. Aliens. So
2 aliens.
2 of these. And this one, this is another symbol here. This means that it will get activated when it is spawned.
Okay.
So we have to place 3 runners at number 2. So we will place, maybe we should place
them over here.
Yeah, we have 1.
We don't like them to push the others, do we?
2, but we have to.
No, they, these this are.
This is this
ah,
area.
Okay,
so we have to place 1 here.
Ah, okay.
And then we have to move them.
And they move 3 spaces.
Yeah, 1, 2. Maybe you should put it in this way. 3.
Yeah.
And then we can see this one, if we move this one first. 1. And then we can go 2, 3. Right?
Yeah, yes.
And then 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Okay.
That was 1.
Yes.
Then we need 1 more. More runners on space number 2. 2 runners, and they will also activate. So they will also activate.
Take 1 over here.
Yeah, and take 1 there and 1 up here.
Yeah.
And then
that
they will
one
go
can move to here.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and it will just push to these guys. So now we have more company in a moment. Then we have 2 bus. Oh, we have our first bus.
Okay.
We have. Dread Spit. Place 1 acid token in an adjacent space following the alien path. Any hero in that space suffers 1 damage. It has 4 health and has a movement of 3.
May I see the picture? Just to see which one of these it is. Yeah, it must be this one.
Yeah.
And it has to be placed where?
We have to roll a die. As a d6, and if we want 2, it's up here. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
So he will end up here. And he will then get 4 health. Oh, not number 3, 4 health. And then he will move 3 spaces. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, okay. And he has 4 health, okay.
Yes.
And one boss more?
Oh dear. No, he got one more. He was within range 2, suffers 2, suffers 1 damage. So you will just suffer damage if you're in range of this one. And he has 3 health.
And I will roll die.
The die.
5, so he's also gone up there.
Oh my god. And he is moving 3 spaces as well. He only has 3 health. And he moves 1, 2, 3, I think like this.
Okay. And we call a strike from orbit.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes. Well, we have a party coming our way.
Yes.
Well, we have more weapons now.
Yeah. But we need to hit the right dice.
Maybe you need to actually search more. There is one thing more. If we kill a boss, the person that kills the boss will get to draw 3 alien tech cards and then choose one of them.
Is that also some weapons and items?
Yeah, weapons and items also.
Okay.
Yeah. And we can each only carry 2 weapons.
Yes.
So we definitely need to kill that guy.
Yeah.
And then...
And we need to come up here and maybe kill something. I have a range of 3, so I could...
Yeah, maybe you can go up and shoot a bit and then go down and move that one.
Yeah. And you have infinity range.
Yeah.
So you could stand here
and shoot.
Just shoot that row.
So I will...
Let's see what
I will
do.
Shoot him and go over here and try to shoot.
And then go
and
back
then go back and move that one.
Yeah.
But I have to stand on the other side of it. Because I can't move it to the space where I'm at.
Oh. Okay.
So I have to stand... I can stand there
stand
and
there.
Move it one space.
Can't you stand there and...
I can stand here and move it up one space.
And then you have to...
Because I am adjacent to it.
Yeah.
And then I would have to move up here, for example. But then I could search.
Yeah.
But when you move, you can not cross the corners where you have a wall, but you can here. So.
But you can choose
shoot
across those corners.
Line of sight. You can watch this way.
Yeah.
But I cannot see this space if I'm here.
No. Okay.
Yeah. So we have 2 minutes again.
Yeah. Let's see if
and,
I can hit something.
Yep. Are you ready?
Ooh, yeah, I'm
go.
Ready.
Go. I have to have a shoot thingy. Oh. I still move out here.
I can still not hit anymore.
I need that one.
That's really weird.
I will move that one and I will shoot. I get 2 dice and a +4. Yes, he is killed.
Okay. Now I can move.
And then?
I can knock that one.
I will move 1 space. I will keep my. No, I will not keep anything. I will move.
And I will then.
I will move this guy.
Shoot that one.
And I will move. I will move this guy. Wow. I will move. Number 2. I think I will.
And I will shoot.
Move in here. Take this one with this one. And I will keep my gun. I will move. And I will keep this one. And I will move that one. And I will need a movement for myself, please.
No, I need to.
My guy is running away.
Backwards, I think, instead.
And I will shoot with these 2.
Okay, I can shoot him. Okay, you can.
I cannot shoot him.
You are
shooting. I can shoot him. I can shoot far. If you shot him.
I shot him, yeah.
And then I shoot him.
Okay, I will move backwards to see if I can.
Yeah, me too. I will move this guy. I will keep my hand. I will move that one and that one. And I will move over there.
I will move that one.
No, I will move that instead.
I can move.
No, I will move
that one.
No! Already!
Okay, I got the move twice.
Yeah, but I needed to get on the other side to be able to move it.
Yeah.
Ah, We didn't move them that far.
No, did we? It was. I think we're moving them too slow.
Yeah.
Well, I can get back with this one in the end.
Yeah. That's true. So I need to maybe take half.
But I still need to have two dice left to do that.
Okay. But unfortunately, I didn't get to move it. I did have the hand.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Yeah, but I did get a search token though.
Okay, great.
So I'll just take three here. If we stand next to each other, I can give you an item if I had some, and we can give to each other. But I would like to upgrade.
How do you upgrade? It says if we can upgrade.
Yeah. It's on the card.
Okay, but I think we need an item.
This one, all your weapons gain plus one hit die until the end of the round. Discard after use.
Okay, so that's only a one round.
Yeah, but then I would be able to hit with two or three dice.
Yeah.
In the whole turn.
Yeah.
Let's see. Heal free damage to yourself. Discard after use.
I think that is important to keep.
And this
one. I don't know how normal it is.
Each hit remove two health.
Hmm. Boss killer.
Boss killer.
That sounds nice.
Oh. That is actually, but it has a range of two.
Mm-hmm.
Each hit, remove two health. I like that one.
Yeah.
But I think I will discard my basic weapon then.
Okay.
So offer that one. Yeah. And then. We have. Yeah, that was that.
Yeah. So it's activation phase for aliens?
Yes. Who do you want to activate first?
First ability. I don't think any... Has the bosses any ability they can use?
Oh, we forgot something. We needed to put an asset. It was at number two.
No, they started up at number three, both of them.
Well, it's number three?
Yeah.
Then we started him up there. Okay. So in adjacent space, it must be that one or that one.
Yeah. But what does it mean?
That if we stand and go through that space, we will lose one health.
Okay.
So
I have no plan going up there.
So let's see. They have to do their abilities.
Okay, so it has to place a new one.
Yeah. Place an adjacent space. Adjacent space.
Yeah, put it in here.
Yeah, over there.
Yeah.
Can put it on him?
Yeah, that's okay.
Put it on him.
Yeah.
They doesn't take any.
Unfortunately.
No. And yeah.
What about the other one, the scorpion?
They are too far away.
Okay, his ability has nothing to do with something.
No, his has a range of two.
Okay.
Then we suffer one damage.
Okay, so he's only have a shooting ability.
Yeah, but doesn't even shoot.
Yeah.
Okay. Sting you, I guess.
Yeah. So then it's movement for alien.
Yeah. So we can choose which ones we want to move first. So maybe we should move him first.
The runner first? Runners. So they don't push anybody?
Yeah, but we can move the others the other way, can't we?
Maybe. But if we start with the runners, then it doesn't matter.
Let's see. This one. We can set the one that is furthest ahead, right?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Yes.
Or maybe if we want them in... maybe one, two, three. Mm. Yeah. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Want them to go the same way, right? And then he will move one space. Yeah. Two spaces, I mean. And he will move one space, so that's pretty easy that way. And he will move two spaces.
One, two,
And then both of these, they will move three spaces. So which way do we want them? And do we want them the same way?
We don't have any... we have a choice, I can see.
Yeah. Not with him.
No.
He will go one, two, three. So let's move him first. One, two, three. Then we might want to... Oh, he also has to wake one.
And then he can go there or there. So he can go there and this way.
Yeah. Boy, this is crazy. He has moved one space. Should we put him this way then? He only put slime around him.
No, let's keep him over where we
one,
don't want to.
Two and three.
Yeah.
Wow. but we need to... I have the weapon where I can give 2 damage.
Yeah.
So I think I might need to go up and fight against these guys.
That's okay.
But we need to spawn some new aliens.
Yeah.
And we need to have an event card.
Yes.
And we need to get our dice back first.
Yes.
Then we have a new event card. Oh, before we have that.
We forgot that one.
And I actually also have the one that I can move or fire a weapon.
Yeah.
I could move 3 spaces, but I didn't want to.
No. This event, could we put it in one, here so we can remember we have it?
Yeah, we can.
Because
we can maybe put it over here.
Yeah, it's just that I forgot everything about that one.
Yeah, we can put it here.
Yeah.
And then we have to move 3 spaces. 1, 2, 3, following the arrows.
Oh, well, how did you go there? Oh, yeah, okay, the arrows both that way and the other way, yeah.
Yeah, it didn't matter if I went that way. Actually, it's the same.
You have more possibilities if you go down here.
Yeah, but I think... Yeah,
then mean, you can get out wherever you want.
Yeah.
But you don't get further away.
No, that's true. But I can only shoot in one, but they aren't there.
Yeah.
Okay, then we have to have the new event.
Yeah. And we just had to remember
that. And maybe we actually, if we had had on our die, we could have locked them on here.
Yeah, I can't if remember what I had.
I can't. Now we can. Oh, what do we have here? Ooh, move any aliens a total of 3 spaces combined. So we can move an alien 3 spaces or more aliens. But that's not that bad.
No. Nope.
Better than that one.
Yeah, yes.
So should we just move one closer?
Yeah. So we have something to shoot in while we are moving.
Yeah.
I could take this one up here.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Yes, then we have to spawn.
Yeah.
Some new aliens.
Yeah, first the normal, two yes. cards.
We have biters, 2 at space number 1, and they will also activate.
So they are coming up here.
Oh, yes.
And then they're moving 2 spaces.
Yes.
I can actually go 1, 2.
So that was the first one.
Yes.
And then we have some more biters. 4, but they do not move at space number 2. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and they do not activate.
Yet.
No more bosses, please. All clear.
Mm-hmm.
And
one
we
more.
Could use 1 more. Yes.
Yeah.
It's enough. We have these 2 guys we have to deal with.
Yeah. And this was only medium difficulty.
Yeah, it was only medium. If we didn't play medium, we would only draw 1 boss card.
Okay.
If it was the easy one.
Yeah.
And then we need to go and fight and move these objectives.
Yeah.
So they are. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah. I'm, well, sort of ready.
Yeah. Go! I can shoot.
I can't move anything.
I can move an alien and move myself. I can't do anything. Oh dear. 1, 2. Oh, I have a gun and I have that one.
I'll shoot that one.
Keep that one.
No. No, 2+, yo, it's okay.
1. You may move an alien towards me. I can move it myself.
Okay.
Then I can shoot, and I'll shoot with that one, with, oh, that doesn't matter, 1 hit.
And I can shoot over there.
I think I will move this one 1 space. Then I will move. Then I will move an alien. Don't like that. I can move, I don't want to move. I can put a hand. And I will move 1 space. I can't move on an alien down here.
Move there.
I can move.
And I move that one.
Up here.
That one.
And I can take this one. Oh, not that. That one. And I can move this one 1 space. I have 1 die left. I can put 1 up here if you have a gun.
Ah, a gun. Yep.
And.
Yeah. I have no more.
I can't do anything more. But I did get a search token again.
Yeah. And I moved that 1 3 spaces at least.
And I also... We got to move them a lot this time.
Yeah.
We can stop the time.
Okay, and this one is done?
Yeah, that is done. That was actually pretty awesome.
Yeah.
That we used all of our dice and we did get rid of this one.
Yeah, and we get these back.
Yeah. Just at the end of the round. Okay. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. But I did get a search token again, so let's see if we can get some more fun things.
Yeah.
I'll just
more. Since there are a lot of weapons, we should maybe take items when we have items.
But I didn't get any.
Last time you did.
Yeah, maybe I did, yeah. Shoot only a straight line. Infinitive. But I can use two type of dice. Mm. Can I throw a weapon down to the floor to you? That one hits on a plus three. That is better than this one. But I could give two damage with that one.
Yeah, that's just a boss killer. You need to have that one, I think.
But this one with plus three. Yeah, I think I would take this one.
Yeah, it might not need the long range.
No. No, they are coming to us, all of them.
Yeah.
They are coming for us. But it was an effective round, this one.
Yes. I like so.
I hope that I got some search, some items I could. I wanted something that I could upgrade my weapons with.
Yeah.
Of course, this one can't be upgraded.
No.
But I could upgrade the other one.
The medikit you had last time was should
have been kept. Yeah, we might have use for it in a moment.
Yeah.
But we are both hiding. I could move three spaces at the end of my turn here.
Mm-hmm.
But I think I'm okay where I'm at, because I'm kind of hidden.
Yeah. And I'm too far away for him to shoot, and he will just get closer.
Yeah.
So alien step.
Yeah. Ability. Alien step ability.
Asset for him.
Yeah, and I think we should place it there.
Yeah, back. Why there?
Because we can't avoid getting. Yes, we can. We can go there instead. Should we put it there?
It's just to have it as far away, because if you want to get this one up here, we need to be able to move around our crate.
So we can also place it there or there.
Yeah, place it there, because it will get closer, and so we will might have the other space for later.
Yeah.
Oh, he's moving three spaces. Okay, one, two, three. Okay, he will end up here.
Yeah, we need to kill them so we can move these further.
Yeah, you need to kill the bosses. You have the boss killer.
Yeah, I will have to go and kill
and shoot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I will get two, hit them two times.
Yeah.
I like that.
Okay.
Okay.
That was all the ability. Then it's the movement.
Yeah, because they are too far away from us. They can't see us.
Nobody can shoot us now.
No. Let's see. Okay. We can
this one won't.
He's alone.
Yeah.
And that one we can move.
Yeah.
He will only move one space.
So move him.
Should we move him this way or this way?
He will move the others
on the other side.
Depend on if you want the boss down here or here, because
I think I want the boss down here, because we want to go that way.
Yeah, okay, you can still do that.
Yeah, we can go on the other side.
Yeah. Yeah, and you can go one.
Unless we want to put him here, because then it'll say go
but
one,
then
two,
goes
three.
Down. Then he moves towards that one.
Yeah.
I think that's okay, because I will also come up in there and start shooting.
Yeah, we have to start shooting first before we can do the other stuff.
So okay, that was so then move all these.
Yeah, we move all the biters two spaces.
He has not any choices. Let us choose later.
Or maybe just let him be that way. One, two.
Okay, then it's the boss. We start with him.
Yeah.
One, two.
And he will jump up.
Three.
Yeah.
And then one, two, three.
Yeah. And you can just take our dice back.
Yeah.
Close.
Okay.
Yes. And then we need to have a new event.
Oh, check for victory? No.
Oh, not one. We are getting a bit closer.
Yeah, not enough.
What do we have? Immediate reveal and resolve an additional swamp spawn card.
Okay.
So we have to have three of these this time.
No, one now and then two in a second.
Yes, we have three runners at number three and they activate.
Three or number three?
And they activate, so we will go one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Yeah. Joy, joy. That means we have to have two more.
Then we have the normal spawning.
Three of the shooters at spot number one.
And they didn't activate?
Nope, they didn't activate. No activation on them.
And then the other normal card?
Three shooters and spot number three, and they do not activate.
Okay.
Yeah, lots of people. And then one boss card. No, we got a boss.
That is...
Asher. Roll one hit die for each hero within range four. Each hero suffers one damage on plus three.
Yeah,
and he has three health, and he moves four spaces.
And he is
spawned six, at number six. Oh, up there!
So put him as fast back as possible, and then activate him. Depend if you want. Of course, if you don't want to move the other one, then put him in there, and then let him move down here.
Yeah, we place him here.
Yeah.
One, and then he will move
four.
Four spaces, and he has three health.
One, two, three, four. So we'll end up here, and this one will be pushed
one,
here.
One, two, three. What the?
So you have your task. And then one more boss.
No, we don't want the boss. Aren't they? Ah, all clear. Mm-hmm. Do you know, in the normal, the first version, you already always knew how many bosses you would have. And that would normally be three bosses in. But here we can actually meet eight.
Yeah.
But they also had some green aliens that were between these two, I think.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, but I think I need to go and fight some aliens.
Yeah, I will support you fighting at least whatever I can.
I think I will collect that search token first, though.
Yeah, of course.
I will see if I can get a search and take it.
Yes, yes. But
and then I will go out to kill. And we will move these shooters, I think, because they are really, really slow.
Okay. Yes.
Or maybe the shooters over there. Because let's keep some of them a bit down.
Yeah.
So we can move these.
Then I will suggest that those shooters, because up here they can start pushing some others.
So maybe...
Let's start with those.
Those. Yeah.
So if we start with that one and move him this way, and until he gets here, and then
and
start
they can
moving.
Actually move...
Yeah,
we'll also move him this way.
Yeah, but then he will get closer to actually hit us.
And this one we can put in there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe we should just move them like a little bunch.
Yeah, yeah, let's try.
Okay.
2 minutes.
Are you ready?
And we don't have any events we need to unlock.
No, permit. That was
they were instant.
The first one. And we got it?
Yeah. I think we might have been able to do it.
Yeah, we did stop the time, so we need to reset it.
Or let it just run out.
Yeah, 14 seconds.
Yeah.
But the last one was a good round.
So don't stop it next time, just make it. We can just continue doing something
but
else
I
until.
I could reset it. But
apparently not. 2 minutes.
Okay, ready? Go. I can take a search token and move one space.
Nothing I can use. Oh, yeah, I can use one of those here. Yeah.
And then I can use this one on there.
True.
And I can move. I need a gun, I can move an alien, I can shoot, and I will shoot with 2 dice on plus 4. I hit this with 2, this is that one. Ah! Then I will shoot again. Did I have an alien?
Oh, I will shoot the one in front
alien.
Of me. No.
I need that one.
Can't be serious.
I need a gun. Yes, I will shoot.
Oh, that was not the
same. 2, he's dead. And I will get an alien tech card. It's out.
Yes.
You need to shoot more. Boom. I can shoot again. Didn't hit. Damn. Also plus
I had the same problem just before.
1, 2. Can't use those.
So I can... That one, and I'll try to shoot that runner.
I can't use those. I need a gun, please. Move. That one. I need a gun.
Oh, need to
I
move.
Can shoot.
I need to move one more.
2 of these. Didn't hit. Come on.
I'll shoot him in front of me. No,
I can shoot. I need to move an alien. I can shoot. I need to hit this time. I did. Off you go.
Okay.
I need to move an alien. I can put one.
I will move over there and then move those two. Yeah, I will.
Yeah, move, you move. I need you to move.
Ah.
I had one I could place on it.
Oh, I need to move one of those.
I have a gun. No. Okay. Ah, you stand on it, so I couldn't move it.
Ah. I need to stand somewhere in order to move it past you.
Yeah.
You have to move. You have to use a die completely up. I can't move one step and then do something and then move the other step.
No, I think you have to move both steps.
That makes sense.
Yeah, but I can move one space. I can still
use whatever you have there.
But I can't put this one on because you're on it, and I can't shoot with only one gun.
Okay, I'm actually also in a very dangerous position, I can see.
Yeah, but I can move one space. I think I will just move. I can move one space, but I can't stand where you are at. But I can move out here. Then I can't see him.
Yeah, but you can't move and shoot. You can move or shoot.
No, it was this movement.
Ah, okay.
It was this movement.
Okay, and the end you can shoot something.
Yeah.
You can activate a weapon.
Without a gun. But the only problem is that I will suffer one damage.
Why?
Because he will shoot at us.
Or both of us.
Yeah.
Okay.
But then again, I can give him...
And two damage.
Two damage.
Maybe. You still have to hit.
If with this gun...
Yeah, but you still have to roll a 4+.
Yeah,
I guess.
But if I roll 2 over, I would be able to kill him.
Yeah, that would be great.
Should we take that chance?
Yeah, of course.
I mean...
Yeah.
So I will use my ability to activate this weapon.
You would.
And hopefully I will get... +4 on both die. Ah, just one.
Yeah.
But I hit twice then.
Not that one.
Oh, that one. Okay, so we only have one left in health.
Yeah.
And then I have, yet again, a search token.
Yeah.
I would like some upgrades. Maybe health.
Yeah.
That has something here. Okay. This one. The weapons to hit is reduced by 1. So if I put this one, then I have a +3.
Yeah, 3+, yeah.
That was what I meant with an upgrade.
Yeah, okay.
That was once I would like.
Yes, that sounds good.
Prevent all damage you would take from swarms until the end of the round. But you would lock a die.
Yeah, but it's actually from that point and then all rest of the round.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Heal 3 damage to yourself. So the one heal. Oh, they are all good. But I also like that one. That was, then I would have hit with this one too.
Yes. But now we will take damage. Both of us will take only 1 damage or multiple damage?
1 damage.
1 damage.
By him.
Okay, because the second damage I take, it will actually lock a die.
Ah. Okay, he will move afterwards.
Yeah, first activate.
So he will only get 1 damage.
Yeah,
so we
That
we can manage, I think. Right?
Let's hope.
But I like that one. So I can hit with +3, so I can easily kill all the wonderful aliens.
Yeah.
I think I will take it.
Okay.
And you have the one where you can move to a space.
Yeah, one time.
Yeah.
It's a discard after use.
But this one is all the time.
Yeah. But I still think the items would have been better. But
Yeah. But I like that one.
Yes, I can hear that. it's just that if we start locking dice, then we might have some trouble. We might have some more troubles.
Yeah.
So okay.
But that one would also lock a die, right?
No, the heal kit.
Yeah, the heal kit.
Yeah.
Heal 3 damage to yourself.
Yeah.
Or discard, but that's only one time. Ah. We don't have that many rounds.
No, that's agree. That's why we need all the dice all the time.
Exactly.
Okay, let's see what happens. Alien activation. Ability.
Yeah, let's take him first.
He will give
both of us one damage.
Yes. Won't he also give damage when he moves?
Oh, I did kill him. I also get to look at 3 alien take cards.
Yes. Hmm.
We have more. See, now we have more stuff. What do we have here? After the end of the action phase, you may activate any weapon without allocating dice on it. That I could use before they have their turn.
Yeah, that's fine. That's an item. Because if you have infinity and number of items, then...
Remove 2 health from any alien, but then that is one we will lock. Yeah. Then we have the dice lock. We'll not have those. I can activate...
Now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I got it in this turn.
Ah, okay, yes.
We just put the alien over so we could remember it. So I will activate that weapon.
Yeah, one more time.
That is upgraded.
2 times, yeah.
Ooh, if they did the upgrade first before I shot, then I actually had killed him.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Mm-hmm. But now try. 3+.
Yeah.
Can you get some oil alien tech?
Yes, I do. Martin, we need to give you some of the items.
Yeah, that's perfect. Just give them.
If I have a good item, then you can have it. If I have the heal you want, then you can... You're beside me, so I can give it to you.
Mm-hmm.
We are adjacent. Target one alien in a straight line of sight. Move it up to 3 spaces towards you. Okay. Jeg ved ikke. I don't know about that one. Target one any alien within range 2 and move it 2 spaces following the alien path in reverse. So you can move it backward.
Mm-hmm.
Shoots only in a straight line.
That's a weapon. So
yeah.
The problem with the weapon is that you actually disregard any of the things you already have.
Is there any of these you would like? Target one alien in a straight line of sight, move it to 3 spaces.
I think that one with moving reverse is better than the other one even.
So I will take this one.
Yeah.
And if you want it, you can have it.
I have already an item that needs...
It is a good one. I have the one with the recharger.
Yeah.
Because I have the best weapon.
Yeah, I agree. Okay.
That was awesome. We got him killed.
Yeah, that was a relief.
Phew. Okay.
But nothing else ability step activation, because they're all too far away.
Yeah, too far away, yeah.
How far was it? The shooters?
1, 2, 3, 4.
The normal shooters, are they?
4
spaces?
Yeah, but they are more than four spaces
yes,
away.
Yes, I agree.
So we have to move. What should we move first then? He will move a lot of spaces.
Yeah.
So should we move him first?
Let's take the runners first, because then they are not pushed in front of him. You can put one of them down here. He's moving 4 spaces.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So he will move the others?
No. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, but we have to move.
So these have to see 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was all the runners.
Yeah, but then he will also, they will push them then. But only him.
Yeah.
But then we can take him, right?
Yeah. He will come down here.
And then we have...
Let's take...
Shooters.
No, let's...
They only move 1 space.
Yeah. Okay.
So we can move these first.
Yeah.
That's okay. Because this one has to go 1, 2.
2, yeah.
And then that was...
This one is 1, 2.
1, 2.
Oh, these up here, they're also biters.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then we have the shooters 1 space. I can take them up here. 1, 1, 1. Wow! Hello! We have a party again!
Yeah, but now we actually can shoot and shoot and shoot.
Yeah, we can. But we also need to move these.
Oh yeah, of course. But we need to move those away first.
We still have four. We are half through. We should be able to manage.
We also have to get back.
Oh dear me!
I can get back with that one.
Yeah. So I have to take the last one.
Yeah. So in round 8, we have to get them up there in round 7.
Yeah.
I think in order to make it.
Yeah. One of them have to be really close, so you have to push it the last way.
Maybe.
But you still need to have 2 dice.
Yeah.
To use it.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. We need to spawn and have events.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh dear. At the end of the alien spawning phase, all boss aliens gain 3 plus health. So we just need to make sure to kill all the bosses. Otherwise they gain 3 health.
At the end of the alien spawning phase?
Yeah.
The spawning phase is now, yeah, after
but,
this.
But he doesn't have any...
Okay, he doesn't go from 3 health to 6 health. He just doesn't heal.
I can't imagine that they can go over what health they have.
Okay.
That would be strange.
Okay, we need 2 wrenches.
Yeah.
Spawning.
Biter, 2 at 2, and they will activate. So they will move.
So it's like that, 2 and 2.
And then we have 3 runners at space number 1.
Also activate.
Oh, this is...
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This
is crazy.
Yeah.
A blast from open.
Yes. Oh, boss. Command, please hit coordinates.
Oh, dear.
That's this
move
one.
Any alien a total of 4 spaces.
That's his ability.
Yep.
Okay, but we decide.
Yeah.
Okay, you need to know where. He's coming
up there, of course.
Yeah.
And he has 4 health.
And he moved 1 space.
So we just place him here?
Yeah, and move 1 space.
Not only 1 space, but he has all his helpers, I guess.
Yeah, but it's not the objective to kill him.
There. And then we have to move...
Now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
He activates.
Ah. So in a combination, so we can move any of them.
Yeah, 4 spaces. Should we just take a shooter down?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Join our party.
Yeah. You just need to hit a lot.
Oh, I'm standing the wrong way.
Yeah. And this one has to go back. Boss.
Oh.
One more.
Oh, all clear. Okay. Oh, we have enough bosses.
Yeah.
Jeez, that is hard. We have to kill them and also move these objectives.
Yeah. That was the spawning step.
Maybe I should go for killing and then moving this objective now.
Yeah, I will start just trying to kill. But maybe so I should, if I get the move, I maybe move to that one just to get some more items.
Yeah, to get some more items.
A weapon more. Yeah. That would be nice.
Yeah. And I have to kill and I think I will try to move this one.
Yeah. Yes. I will start also killing.
This is closer for you then.
Yes, I will also start killing.
Yeah.
Of course, the boss gun you have can actually kill the boss in one.
Yeah.
If you hit something else with that, if you roll 2 dice, you can assign them to 2 different aliens.
I don't think so, because it's removed 2 health.
Not that, but the 2 dice can be assigned to...
Yeah, to 2 different.
Okay.
Yes, they can.
Okay, great.
And just have to see, he's Ashtar, that is... This guy, right?
So he has 3 life.
He has 3 life.
So if I get a hit, I could take 1 out.
Yeah.
Because...
All boss gain plus 3 health.
Yeah, but...
I can't imagine they can get more than they have. Do you think so?
I have no idea. Maybe they do, because otherwise we would say regain. It's just that if it's every round, then it
sounds
ridiculous. Don't they have a list of all the events?
No. I was looking. They didn't.
It's just say all bosses gain plus 3 health. So I think you just add 3 health to all the bosses right now. Otherwise it should have said regain or heal 3 life.
Yeah.
You just have to hit them with the big gun more.
I guess so. But where are the boss? That just fall maybe under the boss. Can they have more health?
I think with the wording, I would go with you add 3 to each of them.
Okay, we will add 3 health to each of the bosses.
Yeah.
Just because we are, of course, not.
And that happens
pressure.
To every round, so we need to get
kill
rid of
the bosses.
That. Oh, and get rid of that.
But
kill the bosses, of course, is nice.
But
and actually, we don't need to kill him. He's only moving 1 space, at a time.
Yeah, and I have a range of 2, so that's okay. I can shoot at him.
Yeah.
Okay. So I will shoot at him if you shoot at the others.
I think we need
to start with shooting.
I totally agree.
And who are we going to move? Are we going to move these slow feathers?
Maybe one of these this way, no, then you can shoot them.
Yeah, but shooting me slow. We need to concentrate about those.
But we can't move them. Yeah, well, when we start killing these, yeah, we can move one of them at a time.
Yeah.
Before,
yeah.
The so front one could move down to the here.
Yeah, so they get closer to us.
Yeah. I only have a range of 3. You have a range of 2.
So we will move them down to us.
Yeah.
And what I could push something backwards, but...
Maybe. Yeah, let's start.
Okay, we skal lige...
The time? Yeah.
Are we ready?
Salt. Speak. I don't know if I'm ready for what we are going to face, but I'm ready to roll some dice.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay,
go. Yes, 1.
Okay, that one. And of course, I got a lot of movement.
Well, I can.
I actually think I'm, now I got the
and
movement.
Here, and I will shoot.
I got that one.
+3. Hey, I give him 4. He's dead.
Move.
Dead. No, he's not dead. Ah, damn, not dead because of the extra health.
I can move that one, and then I can see if I can shoot. That one is dead.
I can shoot. And I will kill him, and I will kill him.
Let's see if shoot the next one.
Oh, nice.
That's
shooting.
Also done.
And then...
Can I use this
one? I can
done?
Move up here.
I can move that
I can't.
One.
Ooh, I can put... No, I can't.
Oh,
I can
good.
Put on that. I can just put 1 die on it then.
Okay, I move okay, there.
Move.
And then I will try to shoot that one.
There.
2+, that's okay.
I am missing a die. Oh, that is why I'm missing a die.
And I think I can't move them on top of each other, so I need to move over there.
I can shoot.
And then I can move.
No, 2 1s. Are you kidding me?
That one.
I will move 1 back. I have 2 guns. I can shoot with +3 on that gun. 2 1s again? Are you kidding me? 2 times 2 1s? I 2 guns. I can shoot. Got this one. I can save this one. Need to move. I can move. I can place 2 on this. 1 2. You can use what you
yeah,
hit.
Yeah, but
you have to move,
an alien. Yeah.
Okay, and
I only lock 1 die here. You don't have a wrench.
No.
Extra? No.
No. Sorry. I don't. But I did get 2 at the last point with that one, and I can now move 3 spaces, or I can shoot. But I don't have anything in range 2.
No.
So I can move 2 spaces.
And then you can use the other one where you can activate a weapon.
Ooh.
But you can use, how far can you move?
Yeah, you are correct. And I also, before we do that, I killed an alien. I have to take 3 alien.
Can you give me 3 search item things?
Yes, I can. First we need to take these, because it might be that they can help us. And
okay.
I
have 2 of those that couldn't emit impact. Okay, so that's a lot of those. And the other one is, actually a bit of a... No, it has to be a straight line. I take the midi back, and then these 2 is gone. So I have a launch pack and a midi pack now.
Okay, and what do I have here? Select any laydown 3 alien figures anywhere on the map. They cannot activate... What?
Yeah, so you can actually lock 3 aliens down.
Prevent all damage you would take. Maybe I should take that one this time. So I won't get any dice locked.
Yeah. This one, it doesn't say it can't be used on a boss. So 3 figures. So alien figures, that should be anything.
What could I do?
This one can lock down. If you at the end have a wrench, mm-hmm. you can put it on this one. And then you can actually say that figure and that figure and that one doesn't shoot, doesn't move.
Oh. Or I can take one where I won't receive any damage at all.
Yeah, and then discard it. Yeah. No, that
I
doesn't discard.
It, but I have to lock a die.
Yeah, that's okay.
I think I will take that one because then
you can go then you can stand in the middle.
Yeah, of it, and not take any damage.
Yes.
But only if I, of course, get it.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Okay. But they are still for the move and the shoot.
Yeah, the move and the shoot. But they will...
This one can shoot at you at the moment.
Yeah, so maybe I should just move away.
Yeah.
I can move 3 spaces.
You can move to that one? No.
Beside
that. Yeah, close to it.
1, 2, 3, I can move there.
Yeah.
I think I will do that at the moment, so...
Yeah. This doesn't block line of sight?
No.
Okay.
What do you think? They can't see each other here, yeah. They do.
They do block line of sight. Okay.
It's a forest kind of...
Yeah, so this one, if you were over here, they couldn't shoot you.
No, that's true.
Okay. It's just that if you don't actually have time to take that, but has to be in here somewhere, then at the moment you need to move before you can use any shoot, even after they have moved 2 and 3 and 1 spaces, depending on which one.
Yeah.
So
They
will...
1, 2, 3. I could stand there, couldn't I? So I could
shoot through that one.
Oh, no, he can't. But they have to move all these thingies, but they can't move out. Maybe I should just stay there. So I'm not that far away.
Yes. And he can't shoot you still.
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Ready? Hello. Finished?
Yeah, because he can see this way, but he can't see me there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. We have to activate the abilities. And...
We decide. The ability that is shooting and so on.
Yeah.
And that's before we move anything.
Yeah.
So the only one that has an ability must be the boss.
Yeah, and he can move. He has to move something a total of 4 spaces.
Yeah.
But we can move. We can say we have used these abilities, and these abilities. And then we will take him.
Yeah, of course. We can move something that will be pushed anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
So... This one will say 1, 2, 3, and will be pushed by those anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So we can move the runner 1 space without any harm.
Yeah. Or we can just move him 1 space. No, 4 spaces.
We have 4 spaces in total.
That's true. And they also have to move afterwards.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter if they get a little bit closer as long as they don't hit us.
Yeah, that's true. So we can just move him 2 spaces then.
Yeah, so that's 2 of the spaces. And we can move that one. We have to move 4 in total.
Yeah. 1, 2, and then he will move 1, 2 and stand there.
Yeah, and this one will get 1, 2, 3, will stand there. So the other one will not push the row. Actually also mean that if we had any other problem, we could have moved this one out of sight from you if they were standing.
No, yeah, so they could shoot me, yeah.
Yeah, so they couldn't shoot you.
Yeah, that's true.
But let's start with moving that 1, 2 spaces down. We can move that one. No, 1, 2, and 3. That was okay. Then we can move, this one will say 1, 2, 3.
We can move these will be pushed anyway.
Why will they be pushed?
I mean, if we spawn new agents
if we spawn, yeah. Yeah, okay. Then move each of them one.
So we'll just move...
One each.
And one, eh?
Yeah. So then we have move 4.
Yeah. And then...
It's movement step.
Movement.
Yeah. And we first move the biters, I think, because they are... So this one move 2. And this one move 2, this one move 2.
And that, this one, 1, 2.
Yeah.
And
this one 2, 2, 2. That was all the biters.
Then we have the shooters.
Yeah, that's the shooter. That's only 1 space.
And 1 here. And 1 up here and here.
And then the runners. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
And 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
And then he will move 4 spaces.
One space.
No, 1 space only. What?
He doesn't move, but he moves others.
And then we have event.
Yeah.
And we have to remember that one.
Yeah, I only got one on the...
Nothing happens. Ah. Yay! But we are getting low. We only have 3 rounds left now. Yes. And then they will get the...
End of spawning.
End of spawning.
So,
can't have more.
Yeah.
3 on number 2 and they will activate.
Biters. 3 biters.
Yes, and they will activate.
On number 2. Moving 2 spaces.
Yeah. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2.
Yes.
And 2 biters on space 3 and they will activate.
Yeah. When you run out of figures, that does mean that we don't spawn anymore.
Oh, that is something. I actually have a box more. Okay, let's see. Okay, we get this way. Oh, that doesn't matter. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah.
And then? No potential bus, please. Oh,
bus.
And he has 6 health.
Yeah, and gets 3 more at some point. Let's see where he's spawning. 3. That is middle, number 2. Roll the 3.
Shall we take him this way?
Yeah.
But we have to go up
here.
Yeah,
we have to go there. I don't know where it's best.
Maybe we should just take him up here.
Put it there. And then he activate moving.
1, 2.
Yeah.
And he has 6 health and what does he say? Heals within range 3, suffers 1 damage. Heals within range 1, suffers 1 additional damage. You don't want to be close to this guy.
No, no.
He has...
He start with 6.
6 health.
Then 1 more boss potential.
No more bosses.
All clear. And then they get each 3 extra life.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but crazy. I did one of them.
Yeah. I only had 1 die. Okay. I need my dice back here.
Yeah.
You also need to kill some of these guys.
Yeah, but I'm looking at that. We have how many rounds left?
This one plus 2 more. So we need to get them up kind of close now.
Yeah.
But we are closer.
Yeah, but actually, we are closer. But
this is crazy. We need to get past all these guys.
We need
guys.
A flamethrower or something like that.
Yeah, we do need a flamethrower. Okay, boom. Okay, we need to go fight and we need to move them more. I will go for moving this one.
I can see I really should have a weapon also with only 1 die.
Yeah.
But I haven't.
You can move to any space you want to also.
Yeah. But
these only move 2 spaces.
Mm,
so we might.
Yeah. But I may go this way around to clear if it's possible for me.
Yeah.
But
otherwise,
it's a little bit different.
Otherwise, we have to think of them the next round. Let me see here. 1, 2, 3. You just need 3 on this one, then we can have it.
Yeah.
We should get this one now. And then a couple, this one, a bit more spaces this way.
Yeah.
And I have 1 I can, so I won't get any damage if I lock that at the end.
Yeah.
And I can shoot again, so I might have to go in and just, I can use both my abilities to shoot 2 times with a weapon. So maybe I should just go in and see if I can lock this one.
Yeah.
And then, they will get more health.
But if we just ignore them, they will go for that one. They're not going for us.
No.
So
they will just hit us
if we are close. Yeah. But you have this one, so if you use that one, you won't get hit.
Yeah, with that one.
But you have to lock a die.
Yes, it does. So I have to do it at the end and hopefully get one.
Yeah.
But then I can't make that one.
No.
Because we also need to.
No, but we need. We need to discuss if we ignore this one. And as soon as possible, if we can move this one out of the way.
Yeah, we can move him this way.
Yeah. Then we might not even need to face him.
Yeah, he only moves 2 spaces.
Yeah, and range 3. So we might have suffer 1 damage or 1 damage more and so on. And I have a medipack, so I could heal again.
But I can't have this one where I don't get any damage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I need to
okay.
go do stuff.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Are we ready to fight? I think so. Okay, go. Oh, just move an alien maybe. Just a little bit. Because of course... No, can't do that. No. Come on, guns. I will move. Yes, I can shoot. And I will shoot. One of them hits.
And I can shoot him.
Oh, I had this one. I had this one. Die. Okay, it's not going my way.
No,
a gun. I had this one. I can shoot an alien. I have to shoot. I will shoot two.
So I can shoot him.
Then I need to move. One. Two. And I need to move. One. And I can use this one. And I will shoot. I will kill this one. I have to move an alien. One, one. I will put my syringes on to make sure I can move one space. I will not move. I will move an alien. This guy. I can shoot. I will move this alien. I can shoot. I need to move two aliens. And
I need movement.
Ah! Two. Damn! Come on, I can shoot. I can move an alien. I don't want to shoot.
I want to shoot.
I want this one. And I have to move an alien.
Okay. At least I cleared this one over here.
Wow, we didn't get to move them as far as I wanted to.
No.
I wanted to get them at the end here.
Yeah.
But I did put this one on, so I won't get damage.
That's good.
And then I need to use these two weapons.
Yeah. Oh, I have this one, so I need to take two.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can get something that can be easier to shoot with. Plus two range to something. No. Okay, I will take this one. It's only need one die.
Yeah.
That means I can shoot a bit more. And I have a medipack and don't need a range booster. But that could be nice. Plus two range is a nice thing to have.
Yeah. And I will now activate. I cannot take any damage.
Mm-hmm.
But I will activate so I can use this weapon twice.
Yeah.
And I have a range of two. So I'll first hit with plus three. You know, that is the third time I hit two once. And then I will use this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hit two.
Yeah.
The shooter here, he could hit you.
Yeah.
And I will just take...
The runner.
He will push me. Do I want him to push me?
No, he can push that way.
He can go that way. So I will take the runner.
Yeah.
I could also give him, but that's pointless.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
We have three rounds left.
Two.
More. Yeah, this one and two more.
No. Maybe, this one we have just had. We have
No, it's not finished. It's how long they can move.
Oh,
so
that way.
They can move three times.
Yeah, yeah. Two.
So none of the ones on the board right now can hit the end line.
One, two, three. No.
So that's not in danger.
They can push each other though.
I think they're too far away from each other
to
do that. We can split them somewhere.
Yeah.
And we can still shoot some of them.
Yeah.
So that's actually good.
But he will of course
make we also someone, need to get back.
He will of course make someone move four spaces.
But, yeah, but
we can move one down that we will kill.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
And problem is, this one has only three, so we can only go one, two, three. So we can only put this on in the last round.
Yeah.
So I think that might have to be you. Yeah. This one, 1, 2, 3. We can get this one over.
Yeah. Okay, so I will try to get that one over there.
Yeah.
At least in the end round, I need to do that. You could do the two, the three next
turn. Yeah, I could.
But in the end, I need it because I can launch.
Yeah. You can get back.
Yeah. You have to run back. But if you can get this one in here, or I can get that one in here, and you can get that one a little bit up there, then it's okay.
Maybe it's best that I get it up here.
Because you can sustain
because
damage.
Because I can, yeah.
Yeah, agree. Okay. Alien activation.
Yes.
We decide the order.
Yes.
So let's take the smaller one first.
Whoops, yep. That is, maybe just move him one space.
No. Activation ability, not movement.
Ah.
He will shoot. You don't take damage.
I don't take damage.
He will bite. You don't take damage.
Yeah.
He cannot bite anybody. Yeah. They cannot bite anybody. Then it's up here. And the large one, that gives you
range
one.
Range of 3, but I still can't take damage.
Yeah. And then the other, last one. Now we have to move.
He will move.
Something.
Four spaces.
Yeah. So 1, 2, 3. They will move 2 by itself.
Yeah,
and I can shoot. I can shoot 3 spaces, 2 or 3 spaces, depending on which one.
So you can move him 1 more space.
Yeah, then I only can shoot it with a higher gun.
But maybe you should put him here. Then he will move. I have
2.
I have a range of 2.
Yeah, but even if he pass you, he will not hit the end line. So let's do it like that.
Yeah. Wow.
That and then that was his activation. Now it's their movement.
Movement.
So 2. No, we need to take the order. First him, one space.
Then the bosses.
Yes, yes.
And he will move 2 spaces.
Yes.
And he will move 1 space.
Yeah.
And then he will move
2.
And he will push 2.
Yeah, yes. And that one. And this one. And this one.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, then it's closer to you then.
Yeah. Yeah, I just now realized he could move.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah. Stupid alien.
Then... the event.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. At the end of the alien spawning phase, select 3 different aliens and place 1 acid token adjacent to each alien following the alien path.
Okay.
So more?
More acid. Yeah, that's. I don't think that's a problem.
And then we have to spawn.
Yeah, to normal.
Shooters, 2 shooters at number 3, and they will activate.
Yeah.
So they will go 1 space. And then we have 5 runners. And we can choose where we want to spawn them.
Okay.
Hmm. And they will not activate. Should we just place them here then? Or we want to go here, or because if you place them here...
And they will push something else.
Yeah, they will go down to these guys.
Yeah, and they will push them because they run faster.
So maybe we should have them
let's take them
5
up here.
Guys.
So, and then...
and then, hopefully no bus. All clear.
Yeah.
Please. No! Not one more!
And that is placed 5, that's up there.
There. And it will move 3 spaces. Oh, up on all this. And this is a quick one.
Mm-hmm.
And place 1 slime token on an adjacent space following the alien path. So we now need a slime token. This will make the aliens move quicker.
Okay, put it in underneath.
Following the alien path.
Yeah.
There.
And then it moves.
3.
1, 2, 3.
And then it has 4 health. But it will get even more health now, right?
Yeah. Maybe I should get...
yeah, get some of them back. I'm just throwing them up there.
back in the box.
And then, because of that one, we will give them all 3.
Yeah, let's.
Let's give them all 3 health. I don't know if they should be able to get over what their initial health is, but okay, they are here.
Yeah.
And what was that one? That was at the end of the spawn, select 3 different aliens and place 1 acid token.
Following the...
empire.
Yeah.
And
it make them move faster.
One, not the acid.
No, oh, not the acid.
I think we just place acid up here.
Yeah.
We don't want to go there.
No. Great.
My my, oh my. Okay. We have a plan, right?
So I
need to move this one.
Yeah.
But first I need to...
shoot some of the normal, just some of these, because they will push something else.
Yeah, we actually need... Maybe if you could kill that one.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Because it moves three spaces. Yeah, so yeah. If I could kill these three...
Yeah. It can overtake down here if it actually passes.
Yeah, we still have to... And we have to move these.
Yeah.
Or some of them. We just have to be careful because they can run fast.
Run fast, yeah. But they are easy to kill. Easier
yeah,
to...
Yeah, and yeah, you have to kill some of them.
I will kill that one. Move in here to make this one go over here.
But we may not move any of these guys.
No. So agree. I will move
guys.
Some of these down here because I'm going that way anyway.
And I will move some of these.
Yeah.
And we have to move these and these.
Yeah.
And then I have to shoot and have to get this one up here. And I have to... place one die here, so I won't get in damage.
Maybe we should focus on moving these.
Yeah.
And then I will shoot them down.
Yeah.
So if we can move them this, well, actually, maybe both sides. But let's see if I can get some of them down quickly, then move them in into this place.
Yeah,
so I don't
but we still need to be able to move this one over.
Yeah,
we need to get that one.
One, two, three. Yeah, maybe move some of them this way, and we don't care about them.
Yeah.
That's okay. Let's see.
But they only move one space. We can move some of them.
True.
So they're not so harmful.
No, agree. At least as long as you don't take damage.
But I will try and get this one so I won't get any damage.
Yeah.
And I can't shoot at the end of my turn to do something.
Yeah.
I have to put one up here too. And I have to move this one at least two spaces.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, are we ready?
No, but let's try.
I go. I can move a lot. One.
I will move one and then I'll try to shoot him in the back. No. Then I will shoot him with the other die.
I just go here then. Come on.
No.
Gun. Need a gun.
Okay.
I can shoot.
Okay, then I'll shoot him with the big
I will
gun.
Give him two damage.
He's dead.
And then?
Then
I will put that one up, just so I have it.
Just
I can shoot. No!
No,
I can shoot with that one. No, I want that one.
Ah, I can.
Yes, I can shoot.
Move
an alien.
One of the dice, and then I can shoot with this one, actually.
Two. Yeah, gave him four. He only has one left. Come on, I need to shoot again then. What is the time? I have movement. I won't move. Oh, I have to stand over there. I could.
I will not use that one anymore. So I will. I can
move
shoot with this one.
I think I'll put a hand on that one.
I can.
I have a gun.
I can.
Avengers. Move an alien. Move an alien. I can shoot. I can shoot.
I can shoot with that one.
I will hit him.
Oh, not all these dice.
He's dead. So.
Three is not enough.
No, not dead. Come on. I can get this one.
Oh, I can shoot with this one. Four.
I can move here. I can place this one.
Okay, I didn't need that one. I wouldn't try to move this one.
I can move one space.
Oh, that was his.
Here. No, I will move over there instead.
Oh,
I put a hand.
Move there.
Move
that one.
And then I can't do anything more. Yes!
I
actually managed to get all three dice up there and that one.
Great.
And I killed a boss. Oh, but still. Oh.
Yeah.
So I need to go over and place that one. And then I need to run home and you need to place that one.
Yeah, because you need two and then I can use two on this one.
We can't.
Why not?
One. Oh, and you only need two.
Yeah.
But you really need to hit right, otherwise I have to come and help you.
Yeah.
We also need to get back.
Yeah. But now I don't have to focus on anything else than that.
No.
So I don't need to auto shoot.
No. And we need to move these guys over here then.
Yeah.
And maybe we can still move these guys this way.
Yeah, this one can't.
No, we can move him and then this.
Yeah, yes.
I got to look at three alien cards. Did actually kill one of them.
That's nice.
Anything that can help? Shoot in straight line. What is that? Crush a ribbon. I don't want to lock dice.
No.
Don't know, so what is this?
That's a weapon.
I don't think I want it.
No.
No, I don't want any of it.
No, that's okay.
Out. Nope. Okay, Martin.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's see how close we can get.
Yeah. You will get shot though. No, you won't. Because there's a bush.
This is range 3 for me.
Oh, you will?
Yeah. Then. So I might take the medipack first. They are just temporary locked.
Yeah, because you will use a die.
Yeah. One die will go over here. Then I need 2 dies to get the health back and the die back.
Oh, this is going to be close.
So I need a lot of...
you need a lot of those?
Yeah.
That is... Yeah. Oh. And I need to get back.
I need to get this one inside.
I need to get... To put this one in.
That is one die you need. And
yeah,
then you have...
But then I need to get all the way back.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You just have to move.
Couldn't I have gotten a move?
A jetpack.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I can... I have to use my abilities.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
One of the abilities, I can move 3 spaces. So I can, at the end, move 3 spaces in the next round. So I just need to get
that. Oh, yeah, 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 that's true.
So, but I can move 1 space up here. Or I can shoot 2 times.
Yeah.
But then I need 1 less movement the next time.
Yeah, yeah. I think that is okay. And then kill... this one.
Yeah, I will activate with this one, activate a weapon.
Yeah, which one is actually interesting to kill? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
They will push. They only move 1 space. So I think I should just kill these 2.
Yeah, yes, yes. Yeah. One of
just
them.
One of them.
Yeah.
Even though I give 2 damage health, but that is to 1.
Yeah. That's okay.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yes. Okay.
Ability from aliens.
Yeah.
They will shoot at you. You take no damage. No, none of those can bite. They can't bite.
He will
give you a damage and me a damage.
It's but not range, me because
He will try to give you a damage.
Yeah,
it's range 3. Is correct.
So you will get 1 damage
and then
one
lock it up.
And then he will move.
No, it's not moved. No, he will move somebody 4 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Yes. We have to get back in the next round.
Okay. Just a minute. That we can do anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe that's better because then I can move around it.
Yeah.
I don't. Yeah. Then, yeah, I, yeah, then yeah. It won't
then
block
it,
me.
Then it won't block you.
Yeah.
I and just you can have, move the others this
yes,
way.
Yes.
Or that way.
Yes. No, I want him this way.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, well, we can. He can move that way. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. So that was all the abilities. Mm-hmm. Now all the movement.
Yes. Let's move.
Try to run 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Then the shooter will move 1 space.
Yeah.
The shooter's going to move 1 space, right?
Yeah.
1, 1, 1.
That slime, did that make him move quicker when he moved out of it or into it?
Into it.
Okay, perfect. So then it's the boss.
Boss.
Which one
move
first?
He will move 3 spaces, right?
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, and he move 1. And then this...
This one will move 2 and this one will move 2. Let's move this one... let's move... Yeah, this one first 2. 2.
Yeah. And 2.
And 2. Yeah.
We need to get past them. We need to get
You can shoot one of them.
Yeah, but not the big ones.
No. You shoot. You run this way down.
They have so many health.
Yeah, but you run this way.
Yeah.
These
yeah,
are
will,
going.
We're putting those that way.
Yeah.
And the fastest one is ahead. So that's good.
So my main focus is medipack, move, and then jetpack.
We need the last.
Yeah.
Move any aliens a total of 3 spaces combined.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Good. Okay. We have 3 shooters at number 1. And 5 biters, we can decide where. Should we put them over there then?
Yeah. They don't activate, no.
And then one of them will move because of the slime, right? One?
No, not because of slime, because there are too many.
3, yes, but if...
Well, we don't need to move them through the slime.
No, we can move it there.
And then move it in here.
And then move one in there.
Yeah. So.
And then no bosses, please. All clear. We have enough bosses. Thank you.
There's still 2 left.
Yeah, but they have so many health. They have to
see,
get...
these 2 are not coming in.
No. They have to, I think we have to give them more, right?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. That's how we...
What was that one? We have to... Acid.
Ah, yeah, acid between, next to three different agents.
One, two.
I get we can't put acid where we already have something. No. Put it up there where
we can we have one there.
Yeah.
One there. One there.
Yeah.
We don't want to go up there.
No. No.
Anyway. Was that in that space? Oh,
yeah. Okay. And if
I need my dice bag.
And if this, we don't succeed, then it doesn't matter what happens. So it's not a problem. These will be within range of me here because no, I hope I'm there, down there.
Then we have another problem.
Yeah.
So we can move some of these. They will only move one space.
Yeah, yeah. You can just move them down.
So I need to lock a die here.
Yeah.
To get this one in.
And then you need to get the hell back.
And then I need to get my ass that way.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's it. Yeah. And I need to get two of those finger cards to unlock all my dice and health. And then we move two finger cards on this one, where I need to move at least one space.
I can move this way, and no, I can't. No, you shouldn't. Because I need to get back.
Yeah, but I need the two there, so that will be the hard part.
And I can move three spaces, so I just need to get down here. Yeah.
So I need six finger cards anyway, in one.
And I need to shoot one of those on my way.
Yeah, or move them out of the way.
I can't move them.
Your dice can move them.
Oh, I have one here.
No. When you hit, if you are rolling these, you're moving
something. Oh, yeah, in that way. Yeah.
But it's better just to shoot them.
Yeah, because we don't want him to run over our...
No. I agree. So.
But yeah.
Yeah. But if you move one of them, then you can pass between them.
Yeah, I can. Just one of them.
Yeah.
So you can just move one, so there's a space for me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's see what we get.
Last round of the game. Okay, are we ready?
I'm ready. Go!
Move an alien! That one, and I can lock this one in. First objective. I need to move. One movement. One movement. Are you sure I don't need you? I need to move. I don't need to help you.
At the moment, I can't hit anything, so...
I give you a die.
That's perfect. So, now I'm unlocked, so I have medipacked. So now I have all the dice.
If I can
move here.
A movement.
I will just try to shoot that one in front of me, just to get rid of it, and the next one.
We can move one at my space.
Okay, I got two here.
You may move an alien for me.
No, I think I you moved it actually... the wrong way because it should just have been diagonal.
Yeah.
So that was actually you missed you actually
that's sorry.
Wasted a die.
Come on, movement.
I just dropped two fingers.
Come on!
One.
Can't be. Movement.
One. I will jump down there.
Move.
And okay, then I actually have my dice, but I don't think I can use it for anything. I will not roll unless you need me to do something.
I need movement. Are you kidding me?
Okay, I will move the aliens.
Yeah, you move an alien. Move an alien. Move an alien. Move an alien. Move. I'm in the. I'll move an alien.
Mm-hmm. I did.
I am in the reach because I have my other thingy.
Oh yeah, you have your special power.
But you see if I can move. Move. Alien. Move. I'm in! Without my special power.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
But I still, not that it mattered, but I think we should, do we always
yeah,
get
we have
through
to,
the
we have to. We have to.
In survival round.
We have to go at the round.
Mm.
We have to. The abilities, none of them can see us.
No.
And then,
oh, well, one of them is to move some aliens for spaces.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, then let's move.
Move those buses.
This one moves two? No,
three.
And this one moves one?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll wait for that one.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't matter. Oh, one, two. One.
They've only one for the shoot.
Ah, shoot on the
one. Yeah, we have to move the others first.
Yeah,
all
I thought they
time.
Were all...
Maybe you should take the shooters. I think that doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
And then two. One, two. And then okay. we have moved all these.
And then runner.
Man, I didn't think we were going to do it. But we did.
Shooters.
That was crazy.
That was absolutely crazy.
Oh,
I agree. I didn't think we were.
But able. I had over a minute and I just needed a couple of more of those and I didn't hit any.
But that was like the first time I come up here and I didn't get any. Up here, I didn't get any more movement at all. So that was.
That was crazy. And I did help you with a die there.
Yeah.
Because I got a lot of those.
But I actually think it were here, and what you did was moving it here.
Yeah. I should have moved it there. I didn't see that.
Yeah, so it didn't help.
No, but yeah, you could have moved it in the right way then.
Yeah, it doesn't. It didn't slow me, but it actually made that you had one lesser die.
Yeah.
I actually used both of my items.
Yeah.
And they were one time, discard.
Perfect. Oh man, we did get to see a lot of cards. With all the bosses and.
A lot of different. We actually killed 4 bosses, and 2 were left on the board, and 2 didn't come in.
Yeah, these ones are crazy. I don't know if we were supposed to add 3, but we did. I mean, we killed some of them that had the extra health on them.
What could be the meaning of this card is actually that their maximum health is increased with 3, not that they constantly get +3.
Yeah.
But they just have 3 more, and that's it.
Yeah, gain 3 more.
Yeah, so they have, instead of having 4 life, it has 7 as a maximum, and 9 for the other one, but not getting 3 extra. And extra.
But we just added 3 on them.
But ignoring them, then it didn't matter if they had a million life.
Yeah, we did kill a couple of them though.
Yeah, but.
But that, a good thing I got this one.
The boss killer.
Yeah, where you could give +2.
Two health per hit.
And I had a +3. But I did roll 3 times, 2 ones.
Yeah.
Couldn't have been 2 sixes.
No, that apparently not.
No, but that was really, really close. We needed all the rounds.
That
was amazing.
You see, in the last round, I saw it was possible. But a couple of rounds before that,
it didn't seem feasible
at all. No.
It didn't. And but I still I was able to move 3 spaces.
Yeah.
So I could have ended up here and still moved in.
And I think that sometimes an alien has been moved not in the correct way or manner or something like that. But in general, I hope that we got most of it.
Yeah,
right.
I think there was one time when I had a movement, I could move forward and I had range 2.
Mm.
And I think I shot one that was a range 3, but I did have the movement.
Yeah.
So I did move it to the side then and shot it.
Yeah, so that's okay.
Yeah, but
that's fun.
Yeah,
I like this.
Lots of tension.
Yeah. The 2 minutes stress, and then slowly it's like playing XCOM, the board game as well, also, where you have stress, and then
I have played that one too.
The solution round is smooth and take all the time you want, and stress, and then
exactly. And I also love it, like also Cursed Temple, Escape of the Cursed Temple. And then this one, and when you got to shoot and.
But this is more chaotic than Curse of the Temple because you have to move all the figures as well.
A lot more stuff happening, and I like that. It's more complex, but still simple.
Chaotic. Is the right word.
Yeah, and how many bosses did we get?
4. Plus six. Yeah.
So we got 6.
Hmm. But if there's 8 within. 20 cards.
Yeah.
So it's not that.
No, it's not because we have 2 more here.
Yeah,
and we could have had 1 more. In
statistics. Yeah. A little less than 1 per round.
Yeah.
But if it's 8 out of 20.
But I think if you're playing it solo, and you actually have the same objectives as we have here, and then you will control 2 heroes, and have to get 2 of these out. And you only have 5 dice. That's impossible.
Are you also drawing the same number of spawn cards and so on?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if you play medium, then you have to have 2 of these. That's crazy. Mm. And you only have 5 dice. You can't do this with 5 dice.
No.
You can't.
No.
There in the first version of the game, you had the 1 less objective.
Mm-hmm.
So in that way, and then you only controlled 1 hero.
Yeah, that sounds more like it.
Yeah, because you have 2 heroes, 2 times weapons. I mean,
yeah.
I think it's much harder.
Yeah, and one extra die is not enough.
No, it's not. And not if you have to have two objectives.
No.
So I think I will play more with the original games for rules for the solo play.
Yeah.
And then we will use these, of course. But, oh man, you got it! I thought you were going to lose!
Yeah. Yeah, that was tough. And
yeah.
I like it when a game comes to the final round and chant a little bit could end both ways. And
it
so
could
on.
Certainly end both ways. Also, depending on what you roll with your dice.
Yeah. It's nice.
But it's also fun, I think, playing solo this game, because you will also sit and get stressed. And
yeah.
But it's more easier when you're two, I think.
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah.
But
great.
That was a long game.
That.
Because we had to use all the 8 rounds.
Yeah, but I think that's good. That's actually a well-designed game that you need to that, because otherwise, I don't think we were particularly unlucky. No. It was just.
It's just how the game is.
Yeah.
But I did manage to get home with my own die rolls.
Yeah, without using your special ability.
Without using that one.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah. And I actually managed to use all my items. You were still items you didn't use.
I didn't use this one.
Yeah.
That was the only one I didn't use, where I could move an alien two spaces backwards.
Yeah.
That was also the same symbol we needed on these.
So were my.
Yeah.
Both medic pack and
then I wanted to help you and I put it in the wrong direction.
Yeah,
that was just, can help you with a die?
Yeah. But that just meant that instead of standing here and moving it 2 times, I was standing here and moving 2 times. But you actually did it worse for yourself.
Yes, because we needed some more excitement. Because we didn't. Yeah, of course.
I can understand that.
can
alien push us?
Yeah.
So actually we could have that alien push you down to end.
We could, but I would take 1 damage each time.
Yeah. Who cares?
But I have plenty.
You can take no damage.
If I had that one
up, then
he could push me home. Yeah, if he moved 3 spaces, then he could push me home.
You just have to land just outside.
Yeah.
And then we have to shoot him, because otherwise he will move in his own movement.
No, not if it was in his movement that he moved me.
No, not in his movement. I thought by the dice, if we had made him push you.
No, in that way. I thought you're right.
If it was like this, and he would put you 1 step forward.
Yeah. That was what I was thinking about.
That
when
could be nice.
On his movement, then he would move me in. Went by, pushed the alien, pushed you over the finish line.
Yeah. Fifth column and within the agents.
Ish-ow, and then, yay!
Yeah, renegade.
But
this alien is your friend.
But this was your first time playing.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yeah, and I do love playing this game.
I can understand that.
Yeah.
That's great. And it's, simple and chaotic complex. That's nice.
Yeah, and it's easy to teach, I think.
Yeah. Because we didn't go up there, I don't know precisely what these asset token does.
That will just give you 1 damage if you enter a space.
Oh, okay. Enter or end?
Enter space.
Okay. You remove it?
No.
No? Okay.
You can't. So if there are some numbers here, so if, for example, we had an objective up here, then we might not have put them there.
Yeah.
Because you would get 1 damage each time you enter the space with this one.
Okay, yeah.
So. And this slime, when they enter it, they will slide 1 more space.
Yeah.
So they are quicker.
So actually, all these extra things just, you can say, make... You have to deciding where to do it. And apparently the aliens, they don't put it in the smart plug spaces.
No. Only when they are spawned and they have to put an agenda to themselves.
Yeah, but we still decide.
It was this one maybe decided. Yeah, we still decide. But we have to use the arrows.
Yeah. But that can be multiple arrows.
Yeah.
Going out of a field. No.
I don't know. Did we place 1 here? We couldn't.
No.
We had to use the arrows.
Yeah.
But it didn't matter.
No.
In that case.
No. So. Great.
Yeah. Awesome.
Thank you. That was nice to play this one. And it's nice to win, of course. But
yeah,
actually, that's secondary.
That
now I know how it works.
Yeah.
So, And this was on medium level.
Medium level. I mean, I can't imagine going.
I don't know what will happen on the next.
Oh, you can see. You can see here. On this one. When we have to spawn. And if it was the hard level, then we have to spawn one extra card.
Mm.
And that was actually, but that is also, that means we will have three of these cards each round when we are two players.
Yeah.
So if you're six players, you will have seven. Can you imagine?
Yeah. We don't have,
seven players.
I don't think we have figures enough.
Six players. And I have a box more with more figures in it. And I think we would have needed that if we needed to spawn that many cards. That's crazy. But of course, you would have a lot of heroes on the board too.
Yeah. But they come with a nice box where they can where they can be stored in.
They do. And the cards have a good quality too. I think these tokens are a bit smaller than in the first one. Yeah. Then you can have more tokens on them, of course.
Yeah. That was great.
Yeah. Well, Martin, thanks for the game.
Thank you for teaching me. That was nice. I really enjoyed this.
Yeah.
I have looked at this, well, at it at some time, but never got into it.
I saw one that made a playthrough of it, and I was like, I need that game. So that was the first game I bought at Essen, when it came out at Essen.
Mm.
That was the first version of the game. I have it here. This box. And that was the first booth I ran to at Essen and bought this game. The year when it came out, after it had been on Kickstarter, because I just knew I needed this game.
So this is just a second edition?
This is the second edition, which the Cool Mini Not have made. In this first version, there are some problems with their minis.
Mm.
Not that good of a quality.
Okay.
But
it's the same game.
The same game. Still, they have made some changes. I have actually made a video where I compare these two with the changes.
They streamlined it a little bit, maybe.
Yeah, also with the cards here, they have another way in the first version to do it.
Yeah.
But you can, of course, watch my video if you want to see the difference, because I've compared them in that way.
Yeah.
Also with the solar. But I think I need to use some of the solar here, because it's really hard if you have these two of these. So I think
and
I like the solar best from the first one.
Yeah. I can't imagine that you can do it with less dice than we did. If there's the same amount of aliens.
There are. And there are this
same
amount of goals we have to go for in it. Yeah.
Okay.
But that was our playthrough.
That was great.
Yeah. Thanks for playing, Martin. And
Thank
thanks
you.
For watching.
Bye.